Congressman Weaver and esteemed members of the Special Armed Services Committee. I come before you to protest a grave injustice. I miss you so much. There's something I've got to do, Barb. Something I couldn't do while you were here. I tried. You know I tried everything, and I still don't have their attention. Let's hope this elevates their thinking. But whatever happens, please don't think less of me.